letter prayer for Sister William from Holly Road, and also ask the prayer for the Blackwood family, the time of bereavement due to the death of the grandfather.
Hallelujah.
Praise the Lord. His brother Darren is in the back standing there. Praise the Lord. Let us pray for the Blackwood family. Pray for Sister William from Holly Road.
Hallelujah, 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 God, in Jesus' name, Lord. Have a Father, in the name of Jesus Christ this morning, God, we enter again in your house to praise your name, Lord Jesus. Your name is worthy of praise. God, there is so much this morning to thank you for. God, there is so much. God, we pray this morning, Lord. We enter before you present. God, we ask you to clear our heart, our mind, our soul, that we receive this morning. Hallelujah, your word that has come to us. We thank you, Jesus. You give us a mind that we are here. We guard our soul and our heart. We are grateful. And so, God, we thank you this morning for another day. Your children have a place to go, a door open. Lord, just to those that are hungry and thirsty after righteousness, they enter in your house, Lord Jesus. We pray this morning, God, in Jesus' name. Amen. The blessing of God to overshadow us, Lord. Amen, God. We're working in a twist this morning. Oh, God, when you think of your goodness, what you have done throughout the year, throughout the days, we thank you, God Almighty. We rejoice this morning for bringing Elder Roger out of here, take him home, bring him back safe in the house. We're grateful for that this morning. We're grateful this morning, Lord Jesus, that your children, Lord, just 2 weeks have passed on. Everyone is in the house this morning. Oh God, hungry again, waiting, God, for the supplying of your word to come to us. We honor your name, Lord. We praise you. God, there's so much to thank you for. Our family are here. Our friends are here. Lord Jesus, the unsaved are here. Hallelujah, the door is open. We thank you for the government, Lord, that they not shut us up. We have the privilege, Lord Jesus Christ, to testify of your greatness. We are grateful this morning, Lord, that we are free. Amen. To honor your name and to praise you. God, we pray you a blessing this morning. We need a blessing. We are hungry for a blessing. We pray, God, in Jesus' name, for a new revelation. God, you took us 2 weeks of fasting and prayer. Oh, God Almighty. And now, Lord, we need to be filled up again. God Almighty, a new life to enter in, Lord Jesus, to this year. God, we ask that you will cleanse our hearts and our minds. Oh God, and give us the freedom. God Almighty, as we come into your house, we're not failing, Lord Jesus Christ, from adoring and from praising you. Thank you this morning, Lord Jesus. Remember, Pastor, he's here in our midst this morning. We are grateful, Lord Jesus. So many things happened through the week and through the year. So many lives have been lost, but God, you're able to keep them. God, and bring us this morning in your house. We pray, God Almighty, that the scripture has been read. We are so hungry, Lord, for a new touch from heaven. Ask this morning, Lord. Bring God, God, a fountain this morning. In the name of Jesus Christ. Your children are hungry and thirsty. They have been filled. God, we ask this morning in Jesus' name for a blessing from heaven. God, we have nothing else than a blessing from heaven. Look down on us. We beg you this morning. There's so many. There's a list of people that are sick. God, we are before you. Oh God, we pray this morning that you remember them. Sister Johnson, they are speaking. Sister Melbourne. God, there's so many names that we've given this morning. Is you alone in the doctor? You alone in the help of the helpless? You alone that they can call you? The poor call, the rich call, the hungry call, the naked call. We pray this morning, Lord. Hear them prayer, Lord Jesus. Remember the done. God, we ask this morning to give our life to you that you days and today shall be able to walk again in your house. We pray, God, and may they touch our people. But this morning, God, we ask for a special touch. Touch on this morning, God, in Jesus' name. God, you know the name, there's something to call for you. But God, we turn them into your hand. Oh, good shepherd. request of everyone here this morning. Every one of us have a request. We pray, God, in Jesus' name. Answer prayer, God, if we look to you this morning. In the name of Jesus Christ, and Christ the right, and the enemy's chapter. Touch us this morning, Lord. Make us victorious, God, in Jesus' name. When we leave this place, oh, God, we can tell what's good for us to be here. Sanctify us this morning, Lord. Bless us one more time. Victory! We pray this morning in Jesus' name. Make us a time of blessing right now.
Hallelujah, hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Yes, that's right. Bless the Lord, oh my soul, and all.